might claim to be enlightened, except these days are awfully frightening. Get my daily dose of shock every evening round 6 o'clock. My cat sits right there with me, but he don't watch no TV. And while my hairs all stand on end, he has managed to transcend. He don't fret about the future, nor the past. He's not your poochie. He's a ball of satisfaction. In the now, the cat is happening. In his world, there are no banks, no war, no bombs, no tanks. No control freaks will be found.
It's just cats
all the way down. Now, if I may be so blunt, these two vices, fear and want, do us in if we don't act. That's why you must watch the cat.
Watch the cat.
He don't watch the news.
Watch the cat.
He don't get those blues. My cat is a Zen master.
Play it on your cattlecaster.
Get out of your mind. If you don't know how to do that, just go get yourself a cat.
Watch the cat.
He don't watch the news.
Watch the cat.
He don't get those blues. That is how I found the answer.
Cat is Zen Master.
So when you're home at night, turn off your electric light, burn a candle two or three, and pull a plug on your TV. Suddenly the war is over, and you just don't need a makeover. Watch the cat and you will see. Nice fur, commercial free. All that rises, falls away. Off goes that 401k. But you'll know where it's at if you'll just consult the cat.
Watch the cat.
Turn off the TV.
Watch the cat.
Tune out and be free. Yeah, the cat is master.